Check this out. I'm gonna squeeze my primer bulb and see what happens. Fuel is coming out of there.